I think the storm surge official forecast for this area is up to 13 feet. We can hope the wind stays offshore most of the time and it's not that bad, but 13 feet is going to totally wash this area away.
And that's just the surge. I mean, you talk about the crashing waves on top of that.